Hello everyone, my name is Tudai and welcome to Battlefield 1 Open Beta. This is just released today. I got an email with my code and it's been hyped up so much since the E3 thing they had, where they showed the game off. So now I got the beta and I wanted to play it. I've been playing Battlefield 4 some and Battlefront pretty much lately, just to see and get into all the stuff, because I'm not really a big Battlefield fan or anything, so I'm not gonna be very good at this either. But anyway, it still dies making this game. And if you have played Battlefront, you kind of know this UI. The menu here looks pretty much the same. Well, anyway, let's find a quick match. I think it will go pretty fast. And hopefully my settings are all good. Everything is updated and stuff, so. The only thing, I've played this a little bit, but the only thing I can say about this beta is that it doesn't contain very much. There's like four classes and the weapons they have from the beginning, and then it's this map in two different varieties, like one rush mode where one team places a bomb and you defend them, and then there's this big conquest thing. I think it's 64 players or something. Skip squads. I don't need that. Okay, so assault here. We got these weapons for it. And then we have the medic. I'm just gonna scroll over them like this, so you can see them. And the scout. This is support. It's just a big heavy machine gunner, pretty much. Alright, so let's see now. Where do we want to spawn? Let's spawn at B. And here we go. Straight into the battle. We have taken objective Duff. Okay. Already doing pretty bad. I think I'm worst with this weapon, actually. At least I have been so far. And I'm pretty bad overall, so. We are losing objective Duff. Okay, we have a tank. This is not gonna end well. Oh shit, we are behind enemy lines, I think. Or almost. Okay, shots are fired. Well, the game doesn't really look that different to me when you look at it like this. Looks pretty much like the old games, with even less details and stuff, but it runs worse for some reason. And I really don't like that, but oh well, it's probably gonna get better over time. When the game releases fully and stuff. Yeah, I knew it. I saw the tank. Alright, so let's try to do something this time. Skip revive. There we go. Assault. A lot of dead people. Oh, they're taking over B. Deploy here. You're not allowed to do that.
We have lost objective butter.
This is not good. We have a dude up there, yeah. Yeah, and the bayonet charge. You press F when you're sprinting and he will sprint even faster towards an enemy and try to stab him. Like the knife, but with a charge. But you can still do this. Alright. There we go.
We have taken objective butter.
But this game is a bit faster than the old Battlefield games. They have learned from Battlefront, which I think is much more fun to play.
We have taken
because it's
balance.
So much faster. I really like that they did that. Oh. Were those enemies? I didn't realize they had this star over the head. I'm sorry. I'm really bad at this. Anyway. Okay, let's go for the medic. Deploy fast.
We have lost objective apples.
Apples. Here's a charge. Oh shit. Come on, reload. You probably already know a bit about this game, so I'm not gonna talk too much about it. I'm just gonna show you the beta. I'm disappointed that they didn't give us the same map as they had on E3 and was it Gamescom or something? Gamescom? Whoop. How the fuck did you shoot me through the wall?
We have taken objective.
Okay. Yeah, I think you die a bit faster. Maybe it's like in hardcore mode in Battlefield 4 and 3 or just 4, I can't remember. Here we go. But this map isn't much fun, it's just a fucking desert. Oh shit. Did I just kill Steel? Oh shit. And this dude as well. I don't like that dude. Okay. Oh, shit. What? I didn't see him there. All right. Let's spawn at another point. Like this one. Can we go in this? Hi. Okay, I don't want to be on this side. There we go. Is this a cannon? No. Just a machine gun. Also, there is no like bazookas and stuff, so it's pretty hard to shoot down the planes. You have to like use the cannons that are on the ground. I don't know if and the tanks, but I don't know if there is a special cannon for anti-aircraft. But you do like no damage to them. Okay, come on, let me see one. Yeah, this is good. See them.
We have taken objective apples.
Shit, I can't see shit in here. Where is that tank? There we go. Shit. You take those. Boom. I don't know if they damage players a lot, the anti-tank grenades. They should do, but it's a game. I don't know. It's really fucking hot in my room right now. The summer isn't over.
We are losing objective target.
Shit. That's a smoke grenade. That's not good. They hurt in this game. I think it's some gas of some kind. And I want to let's do the horse. You get a rifle on the horse and the saber thing. I don't know if you can hit from the other side. No. Oh, I think we got a storm incoming. The weather is dynamic, so it every fight is different.
We have lost in a lots
of ways, even with the weather now. No.
Taken objective Charlie.
Fucking snipers. Okay, we're going to die right now.
We have taken
maybe. Oh shit. There we go.
We have taken objective George.
Okay, I can't kill that. Get away from my horse. Come on. Okay, so you can kill both the horse and the rider. So you have to pick one off. It's just like any other vehicle, actually. Why can't I use this? Oh, it's broken. Hi, hi, welcome. And I think all the servers are using the 60 Hz tick rate. If you were wondering. So it should be pretty good playing at 60 FPS. And a bit better than it was in the beginning for Battlefield 4. Which had 30 in the beginning.
We have lost objective George.
Shit! Damn! I'm thinking if I should leave the video in a bit and just give you the rest of the video some gameplay footage without me sitting here trying to talk and do stuff, because to me there isn't much to say because I don't know shit about the game. And the video's purpose were to show you the beta. And nothing else, really. Because I can't say if it's any good compared to like Battlefield 4.
We have taken objective butter.
Or whatever. Because I like it because it's so much like Battlefront. than it is Battlefield 4. Shit.
We have taken objective George.
Let's do 150 meters. Come on.
We have lost objective Edward.
Come on, stop being. There we go.
Halfway there.
Come on. Ah, shit. But yeah, I think I should do that and leave you with some gameplay for about 15 minutes or so. But anyway, thank you guys for watching me. Here is Battlefield 1 open beta. See you around.
We have lost objective Charlie. We have lost objective Freddy. We have lost objective apples.
Bir gözcü tespit edildi.
We have taken objective Charlie. We have to... lost objective Duff. We have taken objective George. Thank you. We have lost objective Edward. We have taken objective Darth. We are losing objective Butter. We have taken objective Edward. We have lost objective Darth. We have taken objective George. We have taken objective Freddy. We have taken objective Charlie.
Düşman tankı orada.
We have lost objective Charlie. We have lost objective Edward. We have taken objective Charlie. We have taken objective Edward. Halfway there. We have the upper hand. We have taken objective George. We have lost objective apples. lost. We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We are losing objective Charlie. We have taken objective Butter. We have lost objective Freddy. We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective apples.